My name is Chris Bridges, originally from Kings Mountain, North Carolina. I'm currently serving as the worship pastor at First Baptist Church in Charal, South Carolina. I came to pay my respects today to Dr. Graham, really because of the example that he set. I think there's a legacy of purity in lifestyle and his walk. To be able to see a man in such a prominent position in life and such a prominent position of influence, to be able to retain that humility and that dedication and that zeal for the gospel. And that's poured over into my ministry and has given me a little bit of strength to carry on in my smaller venue, in my smaller place of service. Perseverance is key, and perseverance is something that we saw in the life of Dr. Graham. The point of his message would be for us likewise to retain that attitude of humility and Christ-likeness that we saw in his walk, so disciple making can go on for another generation.